getting some knocks downstairs in the cellar. Are there any spirit in the library here with us that would like to come forward, please? Do we have any men here with us, please? Any ladies here in the building? Or were you not allowed in the library area? Martin's seen a man stood on the top of the stairs. That noise was people downstairs. The man that Martin's seen, would you have come into the library, or do you still come into the library? Is that you moving that chair? Yeah. No, I think it's always quite flat in here. Do you want to go to the top of the stairs where that is? Okay, so there's been a couple of people that have picked up on a man here in this corner that I'm going over to now. Now I've got a camera here, and there's a window here at the back of me, so I'm just going to stand like this here so that there's no reflections coming from outside and all that. And there are a couple of people outside. There's a cricket club just next door, so if you hear anybody laughing or talking, it's possible there. So there has been, if I'm here on camera, if the man could please come forward and show yourself on camera for me, please, in light form. Is that, even though I've got infrared lights, there's quite a bit of light coming from downstairs as well, so if there's any bugs I'll be able to see. Can you come forward and just let us know that you're here, we just want to have a chat with you. Or if there's a part of the building that you'd like us to go to, can you make a noise in that direction, please? I know that we were in the cellar before and we did get some taps. We might be able to hear that here. If you're still in the cellar, can you please tap really loud for us? Is that tapping? Okay, so we're going to come down to where we heard the tapping noises before. Like I said, we're not here to harm you, we're here with the utmost respect for you. We're here to try and fathom whether there is any sort of life after death. You know, can we communicate with people who have passed on to what we call spirit? I'm just going to go over here into this corner. I've never seen this before. It's a toilet. I know that this is kind of the area where we heard. I'm just going to try and close this door. Yeah, there's some voices in there coming from outside. So, before we heard some knocking noises, and we think that you were saying, obviously, knocking twice for yes and once for no. Can you just make two knocks for us, like this, to let us know that you're here with us, please? The noises that we heard were really like that. Mm-hmm. I'm quiet now. Do you feel anything? Mm. Oh, that was weird. Because of all... Yeah, it's because of the lights at the top of the stairs. Oh, this would be something good. So, I know that people have been seeing a man at the top of the stairwell. Can you come behind me, please, and show yourself on the camera at the top of the stairs? Either as an energy form, as a light form, or as an apparition. Like I said, we're not going to harm you, we want evidence, we'd love proof. You know, that there is life after death. It's very... It'd be very Welcome to us. We've lost loved one in your life. Okay, so we're going to go upstairs, we're going to have a break, and then we'll come back down, I think. In the meantime, if you want to come forward, make some noises as to where you'd like us to go. Thank you.